Yes. 100% sure. Welcome back to my channel. Welcome if you're new. Today we're at the Burrville at the cider mill. We're here to get some freshly baked apple donuts and some apple cider. And guess what? They've got a waterfall! Yes, let's go check it out.
So guys, this is the entry. So as you drive up, you see the sign. And it just basically tells you everything that they have going on here. And I like the old-fashioned look about this place. Just kind of like an old barn. You can smell the apple donuts. They make the best apple donuts around here. And see. And then they sell. These are fresh fruits picked from the farm and just come straight here. And they have all different kind of apples, as you can see. Oh my God. Seems like they're making some cider now earlier. As soon as I walk up, I smell the apple donuts, and now I'm smelling the apple cider. So they just have, you know, you just take your bag and you weigh out whatever you want, and you go inside and you pay for it. And then they have a little garden here. Where are you hiding?
Enjoying candy.
Okay. Oh my goodness. So wait until you see this. This is like my, apart from eating the donuts and drinking the apple cider that's freshly made here. But look at that. So they had those apple things from crushing the apple for the cider. And look at this. Oh my goodness. It's a waterfall. I love it. Oh, look at that little spot right there. I guess a hole right there. And then look. Can you imagine how beautiful this look in the fall or even in the springtime? I mean, it's still fall, but we have really cold weather for like 2-3 days, about 5 days ago, and we lose a lot of our leaves. It was so cold, but it's warm again. I'm just gonna take a walk down. So, can you imagine yourself having lunch out here on a nice fall day, a nice spring day, a nice summer day? Just have your table set up here and having a nice lunch, listening to that wonderful nature. And there's a tunnel that the water leads through under there to the other side. Oh my God, it's so pretty! So, I'm gonna go in and get some donut. Come with me. So we're gonna go inside. Show them on. Thank you.
have to get the cream.
Can you get donuts?
So it says to keep your donuts open. You gotta keep your donut open. Oh, look, that's our family. You paying for your donuts?
Yep, the candy.
And oh, just the candy. Let me see in your donut bag. Oh, that looks good. Tell her. Let me just check. Not bad for donuts and apple cider.
We're gonna put this in the car and we're gonna go take a picture by the water.
Donuts. Look at some of the nice merchandise they got.
Alrighty.
It's pumpkin season. They sell all these little things for the home. What's left over after they make the apple cider and the apple donuts? So that's all that left over. So generally you could get a tour, but they said no admission in the press room. You could generally get a tour of the press room. That's where they made the apple cider down there. You can see some of the equipment, but you can't go in there. I'm sorry about that glare. See? You can see some of that. But they'll generally give you a tour of it, but they won't.
We got sugars and red sugar.
So I go in with the bad stuff. Yes. 100% sure.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Have a nice day.
You too. Bye.
Bye.
Oh, you got straw? I didn't know you have straw.
My God. Really?
Oh my God.
This is so good.
Oh Lord. It feels greater than even before. The 22
is so good. Oh my God. This donut, it may... Oh wait, you gotta see this. Look at that donut. My goodness.
Your
I don't care because my donut is delicious.
We wonder what they use
with this. I have no idea. Thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye.
Adios.